first. I think after a year off, my neck just went randomly.
Yeah, I got skinny and hard body up there.
So welcome back, this is episode 2. I'm back in the gym now. It's been a busy week up at the World Championships doing BBC Punditry. I'm about to get going, get started with a session, do a bit of conditioning. But while I'm doing that, here's a look at what we got up to during that time. So we're here in freezing Liverpool, but it's been amazing. We've been here all week and we're here for the World Championships, which has been incredible so far. The guys and girls have done unbelievable, making history. We're close to getting the most medals we've ever had at World Championships, but we've got the last day today. So I'm not competing this time, I'm on the BBC side in terms of doing punditry in the studio, supporting the guys and the girls. It's the last day today, there's opportunities to get more medals, so we'll see what today brings. It should be good. Worlds. Jess has literally just won and become world champion on floor. That's the most successful ever Worlds we've ever had. 6 world medals, 5 man team to Paris, 5 women team to Paris. Incredible. Cannot believe what an amazing world championships. There we go. I hope you enjoyed that last kind of section. Seeing behind the scenes of what I get up to. I loved that week. Working with the BBC was quality, and obviously guys and girls did incredible. But now we're back, that's conditioning done. Let's get started with training. So, obviously I'm having literally 1 week off for being at Worlds, doing all the BBC stuff. I can literally feel again, my wrists are hurting. So probably in that week off, I should have done a bit more maintenance and stuff like that. But it's just almost as crazy how much a week, how much difference that makes. I almost feel slightly more balanced again, wrist pain slightly. I'm back in, I've still got loads of time, I'm still ahead of it slightly, so it's all good. So it's Monday today, which means it's basics. So when it comes to pummel, it's almost a good thing to get into the week, start of the week, basics, making circles better. Just sorting everything out really, and also it helps because having a little bit of time off, it's better for my joints to build it up slowly throughout the week. I'm just trying to improve little bits where I can. So my neck, I think after a year off, you've got to be so careful in terms of building back slowly, because the risk of injury is really high. I've had a couple things here and there, but overall not too much so far. And my neck just went randomly. I cricked my neck, I was on pommel doing second halves, and I landed and literally couldn't move my neck. And it was lasted for a couple of weeks, and start to ease off, but just seeing Matt there, almost just getting it worked through to try and get rid of the small bit of pain. But it's good because at the moment it don't stop me doing anything, which is good. Today I'm doing roughly half, then almost trying to work on more cleaner work as well, just to make progress on that side of it, because a lot of time I train scruffy. It'll be good to get some clean stuff in as well.
Go!
See what we can do. Open.
was like, I still slightly wobbly on the stock leash, but it was better than yesterday. But it was the neck and then being away.
Worlds,
just
2.5 weeks off.
Yeah, it's almost put me back a bit. But I think you're ahead of where you thought you'd be.
Yeah.
Because they wanted to get half-ish by middle of November, wasn't it?
One thing we really need to make sure is on the money.
I still feel slightly off.
Yeah, you don't feel like quite normal yet. But it's weird when you go through that, like, even when you come back from holiday and like, you have that session where it's like, oh, I feel normal again.
Yeah, I know. No, I don't feel that yet. I still feel slightly wobbly. Like, I'm pommeler nearly there.
Yeah,
yeah. But I'm still wobbly. Thank God for that. I need to get support for a skill that's called Bella Zurchev. Obviously it's previously my routine, but I just haven't done it for over a year. Last time I done it was Tokyo.
Another one.
Yeah. Okay. There we go, that's the end of episode 2. I hope you enjoyed it. I'm kind of getting into the swing of things with training, but next week we'll go into more detail about my plan and my routine, and also behind the scenes of a core period. So I'll see you next Saturday.